beneath the main cell!
Bring us closer to the wind.
Down! 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 ever reach our shores alive.
For your sake, you better hope I don't.
I will not fail the Empress.
I grow tired of this.
You don't honestly believe me.
You bitch! To do better than that.
It seems the Empress overestimated your ability.
The Empress?
The Island of Time. The place where the sands were created. The place from which the Maharaja stole the hourglass.
And what if I could reach this island?
They say the Maharaja found portals there, where one could pass backwards through time.
Back through time, to the birthplace of the sands. Something terrible happened when our army traveled to the Maharaja's palace.
You found the sands of time.
Worse, I opened them.
Whosoever shall open the sands must die.
I was forced to kill those I fought beside. Those I had loved.
But now an unstoppable beast chases you.
For the first time in my life, I am afraid.
And you will die.
I used the sands themselves to reverse time, making it as if the hourglass was never opened.
The beast, the Dahaka, is the guardian of the timeline. You were supposed to die, so it will catch you and see to it that you meet your fate.
It is better to try than to wait here for death.
Madness. Even if you manage to reach the island, you'll still have to face the Empress of Time.
I will travel back in time and prevent the sands from ever being made. If there are no sands, the Dahaka will have no quarrel with me.
Go then, my prince. But know this. Your journey will not end well. You cannot change your fate. No man can.
Swords. Gone. My crew. All are lost. I will find the one who did this, and she will pay.